And that should start my timer again, I hope. Best setup ever. Okay, so okay, so it should be a wall. How am I? What? This is the chest. No, it's gone. Chest. Okay, at least I broke the web. Okay, I'm here. No clue where I am. Am I on the... Find a block. Hmm. Did it once, so I should be able to do it again. Was this easier the first time? Well, difficult for some reason. In the front of my N64. So I basically need to only get this, and then push the block, and then we're good. Oh! Man. I'm lost. Don't do this to me, please. Thank you. What? Cool, that's awesome. It's hard to visualize the room when you don't see anything, or when you can't see anything, I guess. Okay, good. Okay, here we go. Okay. Now to grab the heart piece and step into the warp. Okay. I can read the chat now. I could go a little longer if you want me to. Only so you know, I can't actually see the game because this is my computer screen. I have a window open over the thing, and that's my TV, it's turned off. So, there's my drum kit. There's a load of stuff. There's my computer. There's my Mac.
There's something. There's my bed. My wardrobe. Back here is my... one of my keyboards, my other keyboard in a case with the symbols. A desk with a few games. That's my computer. Hello, I'm Chubby. I don't know where my tobacco went. Oh, it's on the floor. Paperwork. Oh dude, I forgot this is my end game, I don't need to have. What, the infant potato, are you blind? I'm just gonna take a little break of this cutscene. Am I allowed to check the inventory? Take a little break.